If equipped, the Intelligent Speed Control System, or ISC, works in conjunction with adaptive cruise control and traffic sign recognition by suggesting an automatic speed adjustment to the driver based on the speed limit for the road being traveled. An icon will appear in the instrument cluster display, and the driver can accept or reject the automatic speed adjustment using the Res Set switch on the steering wheel. To accept the proposed speed, move the switch up or down in the suggested direction. To reject, move the switch in the opposite direction. If the speed limit is exceeded according to the road signs or traffic conditions, a message will appear on the instrument cluster display. ISC can be turned on or off in the radio system by selecting the Driver Assistance menu and then Intelligent Speed Control. An offset can also be selected. The system will deactivate when either adaptive cruise control or traffic sign recognition is turned off. ISC status is indicated by a white or green icon in the instrument cluster display, just left of the road sign indications. The icon will change from white to green when the adaptive cruise control speed matches the speed limit detected by the traffic sign recognition system. Remember, ISC is not a substitute for safe driving. Always remain alert and pay attention to traffic conditions when using the system. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.